Graduation day is always a day of rejoicing, for it marks the conclusion of an educational journey and the commencement of another more uncertain and more difficult part of man's quest for a better life and future. Truly, today signifies the culmination of many years of hard work in the relentless pursuit of knowledge. Knowledge that will enable a person to embrace opportunities and take on challenges with clear vision and purpose. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to 39 Commencement Exercises of Colegio de San Sebastian Grade School Department, with the theme, Strengthening the Quality of Education Amid the COVID-19 Pandemic. The power of prayer cannot be explained, but the power of prayer can be experienced. To formally start this momentous occasion, let us seek divine intervention from our Almighty God, to be led by Hernandez Januaren Turaylay, a grade 6 pupil with high honors. Followed by the singing of the National Anthem and CDSS Hymn.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Lord God, our Almighty Father, who saved us from our sins, we praise and glorify your name. You know full well of ourselves, more we know ourselves. Forgive us from our shortcomings to you and our neighbors. Forgive us from our unpleasant deeds that go against what you want us to be. Above all, forgive us when we take your graces for granted. We thank you, O Lord, for this another day that you give us another chance to serve you and those who are in need. Thank you for your guidance as we have gone through this academic year. Thank you for keeping us, the students, our teachers, school staffs, and administrators, safe and healthy despite the unwanted condition of our world today. The pandemic has challenged us, specifically the educational setting, but you still gave us strength so that we can get through our academic hardships. We also thank you, Lord God, for giving us our parents who give us nothing but untiring support. Please accept our humble thanksgiving for all that you have done to us. Thank you for the numerous blessings and graces that you have showered upon us. Heavenly Father, now that another school year has ended, may you continue to guide and watch over us, our teachers who serve as our second parents, and our school administrators and staff. Give us more strength and clear minds to face the difficulties we shall encounter in our lives. Most importantly, take over our health and keep us from acquiring the coronavirus disease that may harm our overall well-being. May we grow properly according to your plan and be properly responsive to your calling. May this prayer reach you through the mighty name of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Redeemer, forever and ever. Amen. Saint Sebastian, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mga bata, ang pabes ang awit ng Pilipinas.
Oh,
To our supportive school director, Reverend Father Ronald D. Panganiban, to our dearest principal, Mrs. Cydia R. Luna, members of the faculty and staff, parents and graduating pupils, a pleasant day to all of you. And again, welcome to our virtual graduation ceremony for the school year 2020-2021. These commencement exercises has truly been noteworthy for everyone here. Graduation is indeed a time of completion, of finishing, of an ending. However, it is also a time of celebration of achievement and most importantly, a beginning for the new graduate. And to give us an inspirational message, may I call in our school director, Reverend Father Ronald D. Panganiban.
Magandang araw po sa inyo lahat. Binabati ko kayo mga mahal kong magsisipagtapos. Sa inyong pagtatapos mula sa Kuleyo de San Sebastian na ating mahal, kayo inabibilang sa katangi-tanging batch 2021. Natatangi sapagkat kayo ay nagsipagtapos sa panahon ng isang pandemya. Na kahit pa napaikli ng pandemyang ito ang inyong paglagi at pag-aaral sa loob ng ating paaralan, ay buong husay at tapang ninyong hinarap ang lahat ng hamon ng pagkakataon at matagumpay kayong nakaraos sa mga kursong inyong ngayong tinapos. Totoo nga nakakaiba ang mga seremonya ng pagtatapos sa ating bansa ngayon. Subalit hindi man ninyo naranasan ang mga kaabang-abang na tradisyon tulad ng pagsusuot ng sablay, paggawad ng mga titulo at karangalan, paglahok at iba pa. Kayo naman ay mga tunay pa ring mga graduates at ngayon nga ay alumni na ng Kuleyo de San Sebastian. Taus-puso'y pa rin nating ipinagdiriwang ang okasyong ito gaya ng mga nagdaang araw ng pagtatapos. At pinasasalamatan natin ang lahat ng ating mga nakasama sa makabuluhang paglalakbay na ito. Sa mga nakalipas na buwan, natutunan natin kung paano harapin ang isang kakaibang sitwasyon sa kasaysayan ng ating daigdig at lipunan. Ang pagharap sa sakit na COVID-19. Bagamat hindi pa lubos na natatapos ang panganib ng sanhi ng nasabing sakit, ating tandaan na hindi biro ang paghubog, pagkasanay, at paghahandang ibinahagi sa inyo ng Kuleyo de San Sebastian upang mapagtagumpayan ninyong sama-sama ang anumang hamong inyong kakaharapin. Ating tandaan na ang panahon ng krisis ay hindi lamang isang masamang panaginip. Ito rin ay isang mabuting pagkakataon upang tayo ay lalong magpunyagi, magpakahusay, at makapaglingkod sa bayan. Sa tulong ng inyong mga guro, propesor, kamag-aral, kasama sa paaralan at mga organisasyong inyong kinabibilangan, naibigay na ng Koleyo de San Sebastian ang lahat ng aralin at kasanayan. Sa loob ng higit at maikling panahon na sa pamagitan ng kakaibang pamaraan ng pagtuturo, dapat nating mapagtanto na ang tunay at higit na makabuluhang larangan ng pagkatuto ay nasa labas ng ating paaralan. Kayo ang Batch 2021, ang pangalawang taon ng mga nagsipagtapos sa panahon ng pandemyang COVID-19. Inaasahan kong kayo ang imangunguna sa pagbabangon sa ating bayan mula sa lusak ng trahedyang ito. Gamitin sana ninyo ng wasto ang karunungang tatakbaste. Buong giting at husay nawa ninyong gampanan ang pagiging mabuting Pilipino na may utak at puso para sa kapwa at para sa bayan. Muli, binabati ko kayo sa makasaysayan at makabuluhang okasyong ito. Gabayan nawa kayo ng ating puong mga kapal.
At this time, let us give a glad hand to the pillars of this institution. Let us welcome the school administrators, the members of the faculty and staff of Colegio de San Sebastian.
Reverend Father Ronald D. Panganiban, School Director. Mrs. Cydia R. Luna, School Principal. Miss Jenny Ann O. Paglinawan, Kindergarten St. Agnes Advisor.
Miss Wendy M. Dangheros, Grade 1 St. Clair Advisor.
Mr. Julius V. Malabanan, Grade 2 St. Therese Advisor.
Mr. John Darren P. Tulaylay, Grade 3 St. Cecilia Advisor.
Miss Joannes S. Quintana, Grade 4 St. Lorenzo Ruiz Advisor.
Mr. Arvin A. Tolentino, Grade 5 St. Scholastica Advisor.
Mr. Gianmark P. Torilisa, Grade 6 St. Benedict Advisor.
Miss Susana A. Sanidad, TIC, Math Teacher and Registrar.
Mrs. Marjorie C. Dangheros, Cashier.
Miss Flor Angeline Obina, Bookkeeper.
Mrs. Marilyn S. Acosta, Accounting Clerk.
Mr. Mark Ruben Miano, Accounting Clerk.
Mr. Patrick Tinimbang, Computer Technician.
Mr. Edelberto Cabato, Elementary Maintenance.
And to welcome us all in this event, may I call in Lee Min-Soo A., class salutatorian, for his welcome address.
To our beloved school director, Reverend Father Ronald D. Panganiban, and to our dearest principal, Mrs. Cydia R. Luna, to my advisor, Sir John Mark Torrelisa, and to other members of the faculty, staff, parents, co-graduates, ladies and gentlemen, good day. It's an honor to welcome you all to our 39th commencement exercises virtual ceremony, Batch 2021. Despite the ongoing COVID-19 crisis that the world is experiencing these days, still, we gathered here today virtually to celebrate and validate our 2021 Moving Up graduation ceremony. This graduation, with the theme Strengthening the Quality of Education and with the COVID-19 pandemic, we became stronger and succeeded in our studies. For the past years of our stay in our beloved school, we cherished some of the most memorable and enjoyable moments of our life. Individually, Our experiences here are unique, and together, we share a common bond as of our graduation. We are now graduating with full of excitement and anticipation the next chapter of our lives. Yet, without the support of our parents, guardians, and teachers, we might not have made it this far. They have been with us since the beginning of our journey, guiding us, helping us, and watching us grow. I want to grab a little moment to say thank you to my parents. Papa and Mama, thank you for your unconditional love and support to me. I wish someday I could make you proud of me when I reach my goal and dreams in life. Some of us may continue in CDSS, while few others may choose a different path at their desired school. It is indeed a mixed feeling to leave our elementary days. Let us learn everything that we can, in every lesson, in every occasion, and in every way, to use each knowledge and make ourselves better in the sight of God, for God knows what is best for you and me. So in this momentous event, our achievements are recognized and honor is given to whom is worthy, let us not forget that graduation is not the end. It's the beginning. Start where you are, use what you have, and do what you need. It is great pleasure to reach another milestone in this very day on our 39th commencement exercises virtual ceremony. Congratulations to us all, and may God bless each one that is present in our program today. And again, I say welcome.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, you're about to witness virtually the main highlight of today's event. To do the honors of presenting this school year candidates for graduation, may I call in Mrs. Cydia R. Luna, school principal. And to accept our graduate, may I call in Reverend Father Ronald D. Panganiban, school director.
Father President, I'm presenting to you the candidates for graduation. 8 boys, 15 girls.
By the power vested in me by the Department of Education, and as a director of this institution, I hereby accepted all of you as graduates of the school year 2020-2021. Congratulations and God bless.
Despite the calamities that hit us, completing the required school days was never a blockade for the students to pursue in completing the kindergarten and grade 6 level requirements. And now, here are the candidates for the graduation 2020-2021 together with the kindergarten completers.
Your life is your story, and the adventure ahead of you is the journey to fulfill your own purpose and potential. Congratulations to the kindergarten completers school year 2020-2021. We are proud. Your strong determination to acquire formal learning in this time of pandemic that brings you to another milestone in your journey. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting Colegio de San Sebastian, Kindergarten 2, completers. Basila Felix Alvich D. Kalinog Cyprus Josh A. Nanseco C. and James D. Dimayakyak Garciano Jr. M. Tompkins Gerard C. Capillo Rania Iris Gel J. Nicanor Eliana Iris D.
And here are the candidates for the graduation for the school year 2020-2021 of Colegio de San Sebastian Grade School Department. Chavez Charles Daniel C. Hernandez Januaren T.
Lee Min-Soo A. Madarang John Lawrence Yu. Nicanor Leonald Stephen D. Reyes Jester Dave L. San Jose Emmanuel Cleveland D. Villapando Jason P. Carlos Rory Alvia V. Daupan Mary Stephanie B. Deza Jelaiza B. Iristain Juliana Micaela S. Galliardo Jazel Kyla A. Gorospe Janken M. Luwalhati Shamira Akisha D. Pascual Eliza Mariel D. Refuerzo Janessa Grace U. Santillan Carly Janvier S. Siguros Fiona Maeve T. Tesalona Norian Grace L. Tesalona Zoe Skyla V. Villarosa Maureen M. Zorita Princess Valerie A. And now, to give us another inspirational message, may I call in Mrs. Cydia R. Luna, School Principal.
Congratulations, dear graduates. Despite this trying time, you all have strived to have come to finish your elementary education. Though, it's quite sad for it's our second year doing a virtual graduation. Now, you are on your another step of your education, the high school life. As many have said, the most happiest and memorable in studying. I know some of you will continue their studies outside CDSS. I'm just hoping you will always remember the teachings of being a good Christian that this institution helped to impart on you. I'm wishing you all the best and thank you for the 6 years of staying with us. And for those who opted to stay and continue their studies here, thank you for continuing trusting Colegio de San Sebastian. I want to thank your parents for choosing us for your elementary education. Thank you also to your teachers who did their best to impart knowledge to all of you despite of the challenges done by the pandemic. I hope you always carry that Tatak Sebastian. Again, congratulations to all of you and to your proud parents. God bless you all.
And now, let us all recognize the hard work of our aspiring students with their awards. With highest honors, Tesalona Zoe Skyla V. With high honors, Daupan Mary Stephanie B. With high honors, Galliardo Jazel Kyla A. With high honors, Gorospe Janken M. With high honors, Hernandez Januaren T. With high honors, Lee Min-Soo A. With high honors, Luwalhati Shamira Akisha D. With high honors, Santillan Carly Janvier S. With high honors, Siguros Fiona Maeve T. With high honors, Zorita Princess Valerie A. With honors, Carlos Rory Alvia V. With honors, Chavez Charles Daniel C. With honors, Iristain Juliana Micaela S. With honors, Madarang John Lawrence U. With honors, Nicanor Leonald Stephen D. With honors, Pascual Eliza Mariel D.
with honors, Zafarzo Janessa Grace Yu. With honors, Reyes Jester Dave L. With honors, Tisalona Norian Grace L. With honors, Villapando Jason P. With honors, Villarosa Maureen M. With recognition, San Jose Emmanuel Cleveland D. Runner-up, Deza Jeliza B.
Congratulations to our awardees. We hope that you will continue to persevere and do your best to achieve all of your goals. Hard work plus dreams plus dedication is equal to success. At this point, may we call in the very active, responsible, and intelligent valedictorian of the graduating class, no other than Zoe Skyla Tisalona, for her valedictory address.
Together with my classmates, today marks another milestone in our lives. This calls for a celebration of success because after 6 long years of acquiring our basic education, accompanied with hardship, struggle, and perseverance, we are now ready to move forward one step higher in the ladder of our quest to greater level of educational heights. We reminisce the challenges brought by COVID-19 pandemic that stood before us, and we savor victories that came upon our hands. To our beloved school director, Reverend Father Ronald D. Panganiban, our dearest principal, Mrs. C.D.R. Luna, the teaching force of Colegio de San Sebastian Elementary Department, staff and faculty members, fellow graduates, and our dear parents, a beautiful and pleasant day to all of you. This past year has completely changed what school meant for us students and teachers. School is not the same anymore, but it doesn't mean it stopped from being school. It is not the same because what turns a building into a school goes beyond the physical presence of students and teachers. Our school happens to be our home. It is where we grow, where we love and care, and now officially do the module learning. We may not be physically present, but I know our minds still wander its hallways and classrooms. We wish we were sitting in a classroom raising our hands to answer questions, but in reality, we were sitting at home answering modules from different categories and take-home examinations. As we graduate, we don't just leave behind the physical environment where we used to go. We also take with us shared experiences. These are the moments when we are together, the days when we can high-five, shake hands, and hug each other goodbye. But it is also the days when we are all apart and still understand each other for what we've been going through. We still experience the same thing. We all struggle with the same module, resisted with the same distractions like watching TV or YouTube, and bargain with our parents how much longer we can stay in bed or how much later we can stay up at night. We will remember these experiences and will keep us connected as classmates. In the future, when we look back at this period in our lives, I hope we don't just remember not going to school. I hope we also realize how strong we are for soldiering on and adapting these drastic changes in our lives. We survived something that no one else even experienced before and learned a lot of things. We learned to teach ourselves through our modules, discipline, and accountability. We learned that studying is harder at home than in school, but it is doable. On top of this, we learned how much everyone else cared for us, how much we are loved. Our teachers spent sleepless nights working on our modules. Our parents stepped up and taught us topics they probably haven't heard about in decades. Our families made us a room at home so we can study. This proves that strengthening the quality of education amid COVID-19 pandemic is not just a goal but a lived reality. These commencement exercises is a testament to what we can overcome if we support each other. Look at us now, the products of everyone's hard work and tenacity, pioneers of our distance learning program. We are proof that even with the pandemic, the future will be always brighter. Standing here, have this feeling of pride and happiness because I have proven to myself that I can be the best of what I am and have a sense of determination and perseverance. I am also happy because all of my efforts and sacrifices were paid off. These medals I have today are the fruits of my labor, and I know I cannot be this best if not because of my parents, Daddy Sunny Boy and Mama Letta Salona, and my two lovely sisters, Zakiya and Sandy. Thank you, Mama and Daddy, for doing everything to provide the best education I can possibly get with or without pandemic. Thank you, Mama, for being my number one teacher and keep pushing me to study hard. You keep telling me, Ate, mag-alaga ng mabuti dahil para sa iyan, hindi para sa amin. Nasa iyong kamay nakasalalay ang iyong magandang kinabukasan. Thank you, Mama, for those reminding words every time there's a scheduled exam and I don't like to review the pointers. Now I understand why they have to confiscate my cell phone and ban from using gadgets. I am sure my Mama Shawnee, who treat me as her favoritong apo, is very happy for this achievement. The same feeling whenever she watches an update of Barbie Imperial from Instagram and Facebook. I am so grateful to my lolo boy who keeps on spoiling me in everything I wanted to. May this achievement give you strength on fighting for what you've been going through right now, laban lang, tatay boy. Nandito kaming mga apo mo na naghihintay sa pagbabalik mo. Mahal na mahal po namin kayo. To my lolo Rudy and lola Lita who is always believing on my potentials. To my ever supportive titas, Tita Karen, Nani Mitch, Mama M, Tita Eva, and Tita Sharon. To my protective titos, Tito Boyet, Tito Boy, Tito Jun, and Tito Bong. And cousins in Manila, playmates and best friends Elo and Zoilo, thank you so much. Great part of this achievement is for my auntie Lonceras who is always cheering me up whenever there's a competition inside or outside the school. Thank you, Ate Tim, for taking care of us since I was baby up to now. We are so grateful to have a big sister like you. And to my friends who walk along with me side by side, thank you for the companionship and camaraderie. We are most thankful to our advisor, Sir Mark Pitorelisa, for your sacrifices and selfless services you have given us, for guiding and updating us on our group chat messenger of every module's as category. Thank you to all of my teachers from kinder to grade 6 for the insurmountable dedication and patience in teaching us. Mom and sir, we learned a lot of things from you which we will value as we continue getting through our dreams. Thank you so much for the opportunities you have given us to develop our full potentials and abilities. You are our superheroes before and during pandemic. To my fellow graduates, I hope when we look back, we don't think we are further apart because of the pandemic. Instead, we realize how it brought us closer together and proved much stronger we can be. We ended up glorious chapter in our lives and a new one will begin. New adventures, new friendships, and new series of struggle, but with the things we learned from Colegio de San Sebastian. Let's keep boldly stepping towards the fulfillment of our dreams and aspirations. Above all, let us all thank Almighty God for His unceasing grace and guidance for the gift of life and expertise He bestowed upon us. We pray earnestly that He will continue to guide and bless us with love, mercy, and protection. May He pave our road with opportunities and inspire us to live with hope in this incredible journey. Because of them, we were able to reach the endeavor. I urge my fellow graduates in giving back the honor and glory to everyone who molded us to what we have become. We can truly say, we made it! Once again, thank you and congratulations. Thank you.
wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. Memories bring back your.